For this week's Twang Tuesday, we've got some jazzy blues in C.